You say it's not for me. Can I give you some Mainvilleism? Because if it was that easy to pray by faith and receive by faith,
amen,
it wouldn't be. We need God. I'll tell you what. Everything would happen. Every job. Every sickness. Every pain. Every problem. If you had the faith, you pray by faith, you receive by faith. So, now, whether or not you had enough faith, we're not even going to worship team come. Whether or not you had enough faith or not, don't care. Our pastors will give. Sometimes God will speak. And you're like, it's not for me. And the anointing is here to meet that specific need. It's not always the same. I hope you understand that. The anointing, it might be for something else at a different time. The anointing might be on a particular person for that. I've seen pastor on multiple occasions grab somebody. Or you just feel it. You know God's ready to use you in that gifting. If you're open to it, you're praying for that gifting. Doesn't always have to be just corporate. But in our minds, it's for somebody else. You know, I did that once. And in my eyes, I paid dearly for it. Because it was there. It was there. And I said, no, that has to be for them. Or somebody will call out, there's three people, four people, five people, whatever it is. You got this situation, the word of God spoke, it was for you. You need to come up front. And I'll send them. God is that for me. Do you understand? Because the Holy Spirit controls. But we get too much of us. Sometimes you don't even give the Holy Spirit a chance. What kind of blessings would the rich young ruler have had if he just would have listened to the Almighty God, the great I Am, and went and sold his stuff? You know, there's really no great account of what happened to Zacchaeus. But I can tell you this much, that when the Spirit of the Lord came into his house, right here, and it was nothing, he probably got, oh, I don't even want to begin to think how this man got blessed. One day soon, we're going to ask him if he's not here. The Holy Spirit is so important. The anointing is so important. You can't press it aside. You can't. You want to keep the for Him, the Almighty. And if you see Him, it's quite simple. Shoulder. Sit down in the pew. No one's ever. No. You're not sure if it's for you. Seek. Do you understand when you mix faith without works is dead? Going on. Minister gets a call. And you're not even willing to stand up, take the step of faith, and come up to the front. Because what will people think? They're going to think I'm a sinner. Yeah, Jesus hung out with those people a lot. Who did Jesus hang out with? The sinners. Because they were tired, they were thirsty, they were hungry for something, because what they got ain't enough. Why do you think the rich young ruler came and asked Jesus? He had done it his whole life almost. Church, we need some Zacchaeuses. If you feel you've been bound, God's been talking to me. I know it was God talking tonight because God already confirmed it.
Let's sing this part, Jesus Reigns in This Place.